it's so weird to, you know, talk to you guys and know that Martin Brad is right behind us. And,
just a couple of cities over.
Jason Aldean's like right there. So it's surreal, but it feels good. It's a good feeling. I wish that everybody could be in the room at the same time, you know, like, I wish the listeners could come and hang out. But,
yeah, they'd love that too. Hi, Will.
How is it going?
Good. You were taking a little bathroom break when we
I had to go fluff my hair and pretty myself up for y'all.
Powder's face.
Yeah, you can get the photos. Everybody wants to take the picture. So how about you guys? With a lot of the new acts, and we've seen a lot of them come through here today, are you getting to know some of them?
Oh,
of course, yeah. We've gotten to know Bombshell really well, and Jake Owen, and Craig Morgan, and Love and Theft. They're just, you know, country music is unlike any other genre. I think that's what people for, you know. It's, you can go up, you know, to someone and hug them and say hi to them, and I don't think Steven Tyler and Chad Kroeger are going to go up and hug each other, you know. I don't know if that happens, but...
That would be kind of cool if they did, though.
Yeah, it is.
Like,
I think other genres need to be like this,
yeah,
you know?
I think they would be a lot more successful. I mean, they're successful, but I think they would...
It's just more approachable.
Yeah.
It's more like, hey, let's just talk.